What's up, everybody? So for today's video, we're going to be checking out Save the Date 2023 Films Preview Official Trailer Netflix. So yeah, man, without further ado, let's get started. Day 2, 1, go.
This is truly delightful.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, we got work to do.
So do you hang out in the hood all the time, or do you just come up here for our food and women?
Where's our waiter?
You and I tell each other everything, right?
Always.
This is my case.
I've got to make this right.
Your reputation's precedes you.
Here you go.
Well, thank you.
That's nice to hear.
Not in a positive way, I'm afraid.
Oh, not? Okay.
Okay.
I'm whatever I need to be to keep her safe. How do you feel?
I feel like I'm coming out of retirement. I told you long ago.
We have no idea what they're capable of. But life is full of surprises.
What do we left them?
I could take you out of here.
Don't improvise. Trust no one.
Who said that?
Something is happening, and I don't trust them.
For all that you love, show them no mercy!
That was serious!
Yeah, man, Netflix 2023 is gonna be wild, bro, on some real shit, bro, I can already tell, man. I'm actually down to check out all these shit, bro, this is crazy. I didn't know they're gonna make a second one. March 31st. It's fucking awesome, man. That shit, I don't know, man, that shit fucking crazy, bro. That shit crazy how, like, Netflix just... They went from, like, rent, you can rent a movie to, like, boom. They're their own thing. They're their own Warner Brothers. They're their own fucking Universal. It's fucking crazy, bro. You know what I mean? And I feel like everybody got inspired by Netflix. Like, Amazon Prime, fucking Hulu, you know? I really feel like that, you know? But anyways, man. If you guys like my reaction, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace out, motherfuckers.